What's going on, YouTube? Aho31st here, and I'm here to show you today how to be able to install and play PS2 games on the XBS-X2 emulator using a USB drive. There's just a couple of things that you're gonna need in order, for you to be able to make it happen. I'm gonna just go ahead and show you right now. But first, what you need to do is go to an app called Xbox. It's called Xbox Media USB, and what that will do is it'll automatically set your permissions without you having to do anything. So all you have to do is just go to only add permission on drive and just select the USB you want to select. I already did it, and you just press add permission to select the drive. And now it's going to say that your flash drive is prepared for the Xbox. And I'll put the link to the description of where I got the software from. And furthermore, of course, you need your PS2 game. And also, you need some BIOS files to make it work. How to get them? You can either use a PS2 or I think sometimes it may be found somewhere on the internet. I can't really tell you exactly where. You just gotta just search up the internet to find it. And then what I also did is, I added my memory cards so I can keep track of my saves. And then I added some PS2 covers. I could see the link to those too in my bio. And once you just set all these up, which is pretty easy, you just create your folder and just name it whatever you want to name it. So now that we got our PS2 game that we want to play, and we also got our BIOS. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and head back to the Xbox real quick. So we're back on the Xbox app, the XBS X2 emulator, and wait, I gotta close out of this first. Hold on. Sometimes it might not show up, sometimes it will. And what you want to do is you want to head to your settings, and then you want to probably press LB a couple of times, and it's gonna take you to directory settings. So you want to first put your BIOS in, and your USB should be located in an E. Always remember that your USB drive is always going to be E when you're in dev mode. I know last time it was in D, now it's in E. Now you're going to select your PS2 BIOS, and you're going to press use this directory. Now you're just going to do the same thing for all the photos you made. PS2 covers. If you made a game sale, you could do that. If you got patches, it's pretty much the same process. Just remember, it's always an E. Now, memory card, that's where you keep track of all your saves. You want to select PS2 memory cards. Use this directory. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to the memory card settings, and I'm create me a memory card. Damn. Sorry about that. And you're gonna just name the card anything, and I'm just gonna name it anything. And then you're just gonna press create, and then it's just anything really. And you can do the same for console port 2, or you could do the same. Yeah, it's just two ports. And then now we're gonna try to get our games. See, I already did it. but you just scroll over to game list settings, you just press RB, and you're gonna go to add search directory, and there it is, PS2 games. Boom. And then when you go back, it's right there. It's really right there. Yeah, I almost forgot to mention, you could select your BIOS. So right now I'm just gonna select Europe because it's the most dated that I have. And you can either format your memory card. You can either just go into the game and do it from there, or you could just press start BIOS. I'm just gonna just go into the game and do it. So yeah, it's loading up. Yeah, and it's loading. And yeah, that's really how you do it. Yeah, and it's gonna say the memory card is unformatted, and you could just go ahead and do it from the game. Yeah, so it's let you do it from any game. It lets you format the memory card from the game, so you won't have to worry about it. Yeah. And it'll give you a notification if it's saved or not, so you should be good. I just want to try the game out, really. Give y'all a little gameplay. Get him. Yeah, he's just reversing everything. It's not looking good for me. Huh. I haven't played this game in a minute. There we go. Looking good for me, but I'm gonna win though. Yeah. Yo, take it high if you wanna take it. You just playing horrible gameplay, but I still won. But yeah, that's pretty much how you know, play, be able to download PS2 games onto your emulator.